supply additional information to enemy tribe.
Damn it. We're running blind out here. I spent years building up our central network. We'd know exactly where to strike if we had that kind of access.
Power reserve is critical. Entering standby mode.
Carry on, operator. We'll figure something out. This is a regional security office. So
43 hours left. I love this art. Like, this is really.
P-Mark acquired. Ready for transfer. Thank you.
fact they've guarded this well. They don't want anyone getting past that. It's intruders.
Did you see that?
Thank you.
This drone's out of operation. I found a downed drone.
Investigating area.
Hey, what was it?
Alarm level 2. Additional cameras activated. Surveillance level increased.
Okay. She,
found the secure lockbox.
Yes.
Time to open it up. That got their attention. Don't be there when they arrive.
Recommended. imagining things.
Oh, I just realized. I'm using my normal vision.
Operator, I'm sure we'll put that new toy to good use.
Yes. Oh my God, this is going swimmingly.
And you're just so helpful in the future.
So don't make me regret it.
Distributed processing. 50% chance to gain power. To gain a power point at the beginning of each turn. This effect will stack on with other organs. Yes!
It's dangerous to go alone. Here, take this.
So, who should I give it to?
Me on board.
I think we're getting somewhere. Monster will explain.
You guys are good at covering your tracks. You've been hitting the corpse for years, but they've never been able to follow you home. I guess they were too distracted fighting each other to bother. Or maybe you were considered a useful pawn. Enemy of my enemy and all that.
What we do well.
Well, you must have finally done something to get their undivided attention. They're able to pinpoint your HQ by linking their surveillance nets. That's unprecedented. Not for the usual bullshit political reasons, but because of the sheer computational power required. They must have an ungodly powerful network hidden out there somewhere.
One that could host Incognita.
Right. If you put your AI on that network, it would have an incredible degree of access.
Enough to wipe their security records and put Invisible back underground.
More like enough to force them underground. And who knows what else? As I said, it would be incredible. But that's jumping ahead. We have to find it first. They're still looking for you, but they're not hiding the fact anymore. Each time you do an infiltration, the global SecNet lights up like a Christmas tree. Do that enough times, and we should be able to cross-reference the traffic and find the location of the root node.
And then we can strike back. Well then, It's time for us to poke the bear.
Yeah.